Hi you guys, Sarah-Kaye26 here. Welcome back to Papa's Burgeria. I tried to upload episode 2, but I don't know why, but it wouldn't upload for some reason, so I've had to skip a couple of days. I think it's only 2 or 3 days that we've had to skip now. But I've got that little bell that I wanted. It's not here anymore because I've got it. I forgot that they take themselves down once you buy something. So we're on day 6 now. I think we would have been on day 4 from where episode 1 left off. So we got a couple of new people. This is Alberto. Yeah. And so far everyone's still ordering just medium dumb not pizzas, burgers. I've just had pizza, so that's why I've got it on my brain. So just put a couple of those on there. I wonder if it's actually added that little bell. I'm gonna wait to see if it does. Yay, it has! And this is Big Paulie. He has 3 burgers in his. 3 burgers, 3 cheese, and 1 little blob of mayo on the top. See? Alrighty then. I didn't know you were ready already. I was waiting for you to change colour. I like to do things in rows instead of filling everything up. I don't know why. I just find it easier to keep track of if I do it that way. And this is Wally again. He was here from the first episode. I don't know why the second episode didn't upload, but this is going to have to be the second episode then. No, come here. You're done. And you're done as well. Let's get you. Barbecue. Onions. Your burger. No, not mustard. Cheese. Burger. That's not put on right. More cheese. And your tomato. And the top one. Now, any of these done? Yeah, I'm going to do you first. Hey, Prudence. Hey, just a little burger for you. None of these are done yet. You're done. You need flipping. You there. Hooray! 97 points and a good tip. Right, are you guys doing alright? Give me a minute. Cheese, no. Mayo and bun. Are you done? I can't tell. That doesn't look done. You're done. There we go. Now you're done. Hey, you Penny. Very nice. Yeah. Just a little burger for you. A little bitty burger for you. Woohoo! Oh, just in time. Another nice tip. And a little more. Hiya, Taylor. Yeah, right, got it. Let's see, let's get Wally's burger done. Burger, mayo, lettuce, onion, mayo, and bun. Check. Nope. Alright, you're done. Ooh, yay! I got my first star customer! Thank you, Wally! That's a very nice tip. Almost. Dump. Dump. Alright. I wonder if Taylor's my last customer. I didn't see if it was didn't see if the shop was closed. Yeah. Probably is, I haven't had any more customers in yet. Oh, you're close to becoming a star customer as well. Are you done now? Almost. A little more. There we go. There we go. Lovely. Add lettuce. A little bit of mustard. And the top bun. Nice. Ooh, I did well for those two. Oh, yay. 99 points, I think that's the highest I've got so far. I don't think I'll ever get 100 points, because... Oh! Oh no! Oh no! I'm one burger short, no! Oh no! I'm one burger short! Oh! I didn't know you could still see the burger like that. Oh, it's cooling down. Oh, it's cooling down. Yeah, he's the last one. It's cooling down. Come on. Come on. Hey. Now cook faster. Cook faster. I'll need like a little heat lamp to go up here, so I don't know where it goes. I think it goes up here. I'll need to get one of them so I can cook them faster if I need to. Or does it go here to keep the burgers warm? I don't know. Oh, hurry. It's cooling down, hurry. Hurry! Hurry! Yep, done. Right, let's go. Quick, 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 quick. He's gonna have a cold burger. Yay! Another star customer! Even with cold burgers. Nice. Yay! Very nice. Woohoo! Part-time cook. Alrighty then. What can I buy this time? I can buy more posters. That's what I need, heat lamp. Oh, cool. All right then. Right, right. For now, I think I might just get a poster. Just the cheap ones, though. You and you. Hey, Mandy! Day 7. Nice. What sort of burger are you going to order then? Alright then. I think we can do you one of them. Just waiting. I wonder if there's a way to speed these up. I wonder if you can buy something to help speed them up. Hi, Alberto. Yeah, you're a bit overdone on my side. You'll be alright though. Really a tiny little bit overdone. Just a little bit. For quick. Hey Penny. Oh, if I get this right, she's going to be another one of my star customers. Oh, wait, you're flippy? You're flippy, right. And you're done. Alright, then let's have a look. Burger, cheese, ketchup, onions, lettuce, tomato, and top bun. You guys aren't done yet. Yeah, well, you're gonna have to wait. You should have come in sooner. Ray! Right. Done and done. Come here. Beanie flipping? Beanie flipping, yeah, that's right. Hey, Wally! Yes, star customer. Nice. Put your little burger in. Oh, wait a minute. Did I flip this one away? I think I might have done. Yeah, good one. Sort my tickets out. Well, the waiting time's going to be terrible on that customer. Right, there we go. Hey, Prudence. Right. I just... Fine. Hiya, Carrie. How you doing? Right. Grill, please. And you're done. Right, now let's get some of these made, shall we? Wait. Where's that one I'm doing? Where's the one that I'm doing? Oh, number 2. Why didn't I see number 2 there? I've got my tickets all messed up. Right, that's it. Hang on. Hi, Taylor. Give me a minute. No, we can go. We can go. Just be quick. Come on, Taylor. Quicker, please. Quicker, please. Thank you. Right. You need flipping. Wait, did you need flipping? Did you need flipping? No, now you need flipping. And two burgers on the grill for you. You're almost done, but you can quickly. Very quickly do yours. I know it's quickly sort out now. And that's probably done now. Yep, there we go. Right. No. Onion. I'm getting all mixed up. Getting all rushed. Nope. Put you back. What are you guys doing? Alright. Top bun. And that burger looks awful. It's all over the place. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, still a pretty good tip though. Right. You're done. And you're done. Ready? No, you're the closing one. Right. Now, let's go. You. Right, let's go. Star customer! Yay! Oh, you guys are doing alright. Alright. I can always tell which one is Wally's because it's mostly white. Well, it seems mostly white anyway. Right, now how are you guys doing? You're alright. You're alright as well. Right, there we go. Let's go. We get over 100 points for star customers now, do we? Right. Onions, tomato, and top one. I didn't leave any burgers on the grill, did I? I don't think I did. Yay! Woohoo! Another star customer! Quickly check the grill. Yeah, I didn't think I did. Alright. Big burger. Alright. Done. It's yours, Dunakari. Yay! Alright, and last one. It didn't run out of burgers this time. Yeah. Yay! You know, when I get that heat lamp, I'm gonna just put as many burgers on the grill as I can, wait for them to cook. And that way I'll be able to keep them warm as well once I've got them off. That's the reason why I'm not doing that right now. Otherwise we'll just get really cold really quickly if I just left them while I'm waiting for someone to come through the door. Hooray! New day, new rank. Now what can I buy? I can only buy posters. Hey, Kingsley! Alright. Alright then. Nope, I'm gonna leave this here. I'm gonna leave it on day 8. Right, as I said, the real episode 2 didn't upload, so this is gonna have to be episode 2. Sorry about that. You didn't miss much. you only missed like 2 or 3 days. Like I said, we got Alberto, we got Big Paulie, and I can't remember, I think we got Akari at the end of episode 1, so I think she's still alright. Alright, so I'm going to leave this video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you all in the next video that I make. I'll be making that Markiplier and Chica drawing soon, so keep an eye out for that. That'll be coming up very soon. So I'll see you in the next video that I make. Bye!